Traffic this morning at Konidobu was slow following the accident. The semi-trailer was on its way to dispose the gravel it had on board when all hell broke loose. Eyewitness Gagi Mark was selling cigarettes near the road when she saw the truck beginning to lose control. Gagi is lucky to survive without injuries as the effect of the collision rippled through the cars parked in the area. Fortunately, vehicle owners were not in the cars when the accident happened. The driver of the semi-trailer was rushed to the hospital for treatment. The semi-trailer belongs to an Asian construction company, KTI. The company rep was reluctant to talk on camera but says they will allow police to investigate the matter.
Some owners of the car say they will sue the Asian company for the damage caused. However, other drivers within the area say the cars were illegally parked in that area. This brings to light the risk of illegal parking in and around the city of Port Moresby. Meantime, police say the driver of the semi-trailer will be dealt with after he is discharged from the hospital. Jack LaPava, Junior National, MTV News.